Repairing a mini-excavator without a crane. A friend of mine was visiting and made some much-needed repairs on my mini-excavator. How do you replace the boom pins and bushings when you don't have a crane or lift available? You use ingenuity. He used the 4x6 beams of our barn to hold the boom up, while the old bushings and pins were removed. Note, by leaving all the hydraulic lines attached, he was able to gently maneuver the boom back into the proper position before putting in the new pins.